In 1972, under a scorching June sun, in the French coastal town of Marseille, two Algerian immigrants awaited the birth of their fifth child. Later that day, a star was born. Cristiano Ronaldo, Wayne Rooney, Veron, Suarez, Van Basten, Gianluigi Buffon, Xavi, Iniesta, Drogba, Hazard, Tevez, Schweinsteiger, Steven Gerrard, Alessandro Del Piero, Neymar Forlan, Özil, Nakata, Jean-Pierre Papin, Balak, Van Persie, Beckham, Giggs, Scholes,
but the strongest of them all.
Zinedine Zidane, superstar,
Messi, Gareth Bale Cure, Nedved Maldini, Aguero Raul, Casillas Cavani, Benzema Mandzukic, Carlos Valderrama, Zlatan Ibrahimovic, Lothar Matthäus, Shevchenko Cantona, Ronaldinho Ronaldo, Romario Rivaldo, Robinho Ramirez Kaká, Falcao, Frank Ribery, Pirlo Cahill Company, but the strongest of them all.
Lalas,
Wilshere,
Honda,
Busquets,
Siki,
Simao,
Julian Draxler,
Modric,
Vidal,
Patis,
Donova,
Eto,
Zizou.
Zizou!
Neville Brothers. Lucchesi brothers,
the Bohr brothers,
the Vidmar brothers,
the Laudrup brothers,
were like no other.